Tesla, led by Elon Musk, plans to commercialize its humanoid robot, Optimus, by 2026. The tech magnate estimates a demand of over 20 billion units, highlighting the potential transformation in both industry and home environments. According to Musk, Optimus is already performing autonomous tasks at Tesla facilities, with internal use expected to begin in 2024. Optimus, first introduced in 2021, is a human-shaped robot equipped with cameras and 40 electromechanical joints, allowing for natural movements. The second-generation model, Optimus Gen 2, promises enhanced capabilities for household and other tasks. Tesla has significantly invested in this project, with Musk emphasizing that Optimus has become a top priority for the company. The focus on the humanoid form aligns with the idea that robots should be designed for a world built for humans. However, the necessary technology, from environment recognition to object interaction, remains challenging. The industry is in the early stages of this technology, and while some projects may not succeed, others could emerge to dominate the market. Tesla's announcement about Optimus marks a significant step toward a future where humanoid robots could become integral in both homes and industries. However, the implementation of this technology will depend on overcoming significant technical and market challenges. However, amid all the excitement and anticipation surrounding the release of Optimus, it is important to acknowledge that China is leading in advancing the future of humanoid robots. While Optimus garners a lot of attention and praise, China's significant contributions and developments in humanoid robotics are driving the industry forward, positioning the nation as a primary leader in this technological revolution. We will now highlight some of the most promising humanoids made in China. Tiangong is described as the world's first full-sized humanoid robot, capable of running solely on electric drive. Tiangong can maintain a steady speed of 6 kilometers per hour. Developed by the Beijing Humanoid Robot Innovation Center Company, the robot is an independently developed humanoid robot platform ready for broader industry adoption. Standing at 163 centimeters tall and weighing 43 kilograms, Tiangong is equipped with multiple visual perception sensors and boasts a computing power of 550 trillion operations per second. Tiangong has demonstrated human-like running capabilities and offers open-source compatibility for further expansion, facilitating broader commercial applications, according to a developer briefing. The company, officially registered in the Beijing Economic Technological Development Area, was jointly established by enterprises that make complete robots, core components, and large models of robots. Introducing the XR4, also known as the Seven Fairies, the latest humanoid robot developed by Data Robotics. Made from lightweight, high-strength carbon fiber composite material, the XR4 stands at 168 centimeters tall and weighs 65 kilograms. This innovative robot is equipped with over 60 intelligent flexible joints, allowing it to perform a wide range of movements with remarkable precision and fluidity. The XR4 seamlessly integrates with the data cloud brain in real time, which enables it to process and respond to complex commands almost instantaneously. This integration is powered by the multimodal large model robot GPT, which supports multimodal fusion, allowing the XR4 to combine visual, auditory, and tactile inputs for more sophisticated interactions. One of the standout features of the XR4 is its ability to undergo intelligent training. This training allows the robot to achieve a stable standing posture, perform nimble dual arm and hand manipulations, and even learn intricate dance routines. Imagine a future where the XR4 assists with household chores, cares for children, and provides companionship to the elderly. Another Chinese firm making advanced strides in this realm is Astribot. This innovative company is a Shenzhen-based subsidiary of Stardust Intelligence and is a leading robotics firm focused on developing state-of-the-art AI robot assistants. Utilizing sophisticated imitation learning techniques, the S1 robot developed by Astribot can execute a myriad of intricate tasks that are highly beneficial to humans. It mirrors the operational speed and adaptability typically seen in adults, allowing it to perform complex actions with remarkable dexterity. For instance, the robot's pace is adept enough to smoothly pull a tablecloth from beneath a stack of wine glasses without causing them to topple. Additionally, the S1 robot exhibits impressive speed and remarkable precision, seamlessly executing tasks such as opening and pouring wine, delicately shaving a cucumber with expert finesse, flipping a sandwich in a frying pan with perfect timing, and even executing intricate calligraphy with artistic flair. China-based Humanoid Robots has unveiled Qinglong, a life-size general-purpose humanoid robot at the World Artificial Intelligence Conference 2024 in Shanghai. Standing at 5 feet 9 inches tall, Qinglong has dexterous human-like hands, allowing it to perform precise tasks such as manipulating objects. On display at WEIC, Qinglong picked up soft objects such as bread without damaging them. The humanoid robot also picked up and put down several objects, including cups, with ease. Qinglong's built-in AI software can determine the level of strength needed to pick up a specific object. Qinglong weighs 176 pounds and has a bionic torso that offers the robot agile movement and anthropomorphic motion control. It has up to 43 active degrees of freedom, allowing for a wide range of motion. The robot is capable of athletic and off-road capabilities, according to the team. Following Qinglong's unveiling, Jiang Lei, the national chief scientist, told it plans to launch a new humanoid robot model annually, with each named after one of the Chinese zodiac animals. Qinglong translates to green or azure dragon. By 2027, the research lab plans to train 1,000 humanoid robots simultaneously to perform several real-world tasks. The Unitree G1, which stands 1.27 meters tall, is shorter than its predecessor, the Unitree H1. However, its body flexibility has been significantly improved thanks to 43 motors that act as joints. This allows it to fold for easy transport, despite its 35 kilograms of weight. Among its abilities, it can accurately manipulate a wide variety of objects, from cracking nuts to opening bottles, although not with the greatest delicacy. It also has contact sensors and can move at a speed of 2 meters per second. The robot is equipped with cameras and a 3D LiDAR system in the head to detect objects around it, while its huge battery gives it a 2-hour autonomy. Unlike the new Atlas, the Unitree G1 is already available for sale for a price of $16,000. The company has launched two versions of the robot, the standard G1 and the G1 EDU, the latter with greater endurance and strength in the limbs, as well as the ability to integrate an NVIDIA Jetson Orin chip, although its price has not yet been revealed. Expedition A1 by Agibot is a humanoid robot that stands 1.75 meters tall and weighs 53 kilograms. Initially designed for factory settings, this impressive robot also aims to find a place in household kitchens, making daily life easier for everyone. Expedition A1 can walk stably at speeds up to 7 kilometers per hour, demonstrating remarkable balance and agility. It's incredibly versatile, capable of performing a wide range of tasks, such as tightening bolts on assembly lines, using inspection tools with precision, conducting thorough vehicle exterior inspections, and even being utilized in complex laboratory experiments. Agibot's ambitious goal is to further develop Expedition A1 into a reliable household assistant. Imagine a future where the robot can fetch and pour water for you, deliver medications with care, and efficiently perform household chores like preparing ingredients, cooking meals, and even cleaning up afterward. The possibilities don't end there. In the future, Expedition A1 could be a valuable educational aid, helping children with their homework by providing explanations, guidance, and even giving a thumbs up for good work, fostering a positive learning environment. Walker is a practical and smart humanoid robot, meticulously designed for versatility in various tasks and environments. Its core function is to become an indispensable part of daily human life, seamlessly integrating into routines and activities. Walker's advanced and flexible full-body control system ensures the utmost safety during interactions with humans, protecting users from potential accidents. Its arms are engineered to mimic human movements with high precision, greatly expanding its functionality and interaction possibilities, making it capable of performing a wide range of tasks. Walker is equipped with the ability to navigate various terrains, which makes it highly adaptable to different settings, whether indoors or outdoors. It communicates effectively with humans through a sophisticated high-tech speech recognition system, allowing it to understand and respond to verbal commands accurately. Furthermore, Walker can imitate 28 different facial expressions, significantly enhancing its ability to interact meaningfully and empathetically with humans. This feature allows it to not only perform tasks, but also to connect on an emotional level. It is not just a robotic assistant, but a genuine companion that can understand and respond to emotional cues, thereby introducing a new phase in the evolution of robotics. Lastly, we would like to highlight Kuavo by Leju Robotics. Kuavo is the first domestic open-source humanoid robot capable of jumping and walking on various terrains. It is currently being introduced into households to perform tasks such as laundry, watering plants, flower arranging, and hanging clothes. Kuavo weighs about 45 kilograms and can walk in all directions with a maximum speed of 4.6 kilometers an hour. It can also jump to a height of 20 centimeters. According to the company, compared to its first version, which debuted in December 2023, Kuavo's upper limbs have significantly improved operational performance. It completes its tasks through object position recognition, terminal trajectory planning, and flexible object grasping. In terms of technical improvements, Kuavo's arms have 28 plus degrees of freedom, and its ability to control whole body motion has been greatly enhanced. Kuavo runs on Qinglong OS, which is based on the Open Harmony system. It has an open source motion controller that can be connected to various modules. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.